We know, we want to know information about the
information if you register. You can personally register on the Guinness World Record website as an individual, and you can go to the record itself. But if you want to know a bit more, it's a set of guidelines. So the guideline says it has to be a stew or with three vegetables. It has to be weighed in one go. It can be a local recipe, so because we're allergic, and also, important, you have to be able to eat it. So that was one of the important rules. But any world record you want to investigate and look at, you just go, you just register on the Guinness World Records website and ask the guidelines for that record to set up.
Today we make a great record about this first. Okay, today we make a good record about this film. You can talk about record today. How numbers about record today?
Oh, okay, today, okay.
Okay.
All right. So the previous record for the stew was 2,040 kilograms. It was set in Spain by Spain in 2011. Today, the measurements were 4,155 kilograms. So it was a very good record and a very good standard.
Do you know how many people have record numbers in Egypt? How many people?
14 people they were working.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.